What's up, guys? It's Dr. Love, and I'm back with more Axiom Verge. Let's see. So, I think I just got this glitch thing, and I have to figure out where to go now. Cool. I know that, let's see. Okay, I see where it is. I know there's, like, an item that I can get now with this glitch thing. Let me see if I can get that item. So I'm gonna jump here. It looked like some kind of— oh Jesus! Oh my god. Fuck, I have to kill that. I was gonna say before I was interrupted by this motherfucker. Shit. That there's an item that looks like a— god damn it. Looks like a computer chip thing. So, grab that. Oh, I think it's real close. It might be right there. I remember I kept getting killed in this area before. Fucking donut things. These donut things killed me like 5 times. Let me try this Nova. There we go. Fuck this guy. Oh shit. There we go. Alright. Was that Nova? I thought I was using Nova. I must have switched back to Axiom Disruptor. I think that Axiom Disruptor is probably the best weapon. I don't know if it's the best weapon, but I mean, oh shit. Of the weapons that I have right now, it seems like it's the best one. Oh. Yo, what was that? It damaged me. I have no idea what it was. Alright. There we go. Transformed into a solid block. Now, what is this? I've had my eye on this thing. A journal page. It calls itself Zidur. I don't know how I know this, but I do. Strange that such a thing would have language. Stranger still that it would have a personal identity. I am not sure how long I can last. I lose more and more each passing day. Sound is a deafening throb. Sight is a kaleidoscopic fire. Smell and taste open up entire worlds of terror. The worst is touch, a tingling, writhing, itching mass. It is expanding, supplanting. There won't be anything to save when it's done. Interesting. So I guess this dude, he was working on a video game or something, and he opened up like a world to Metroidvania. Is that what this place is called? And I guess other humans have been here before, maybe? Perhaps? I don't know. I'm not about to dissect this storyline. I really don't understand it at all. Shit. Here we go. Woo! So this glitch thing is pretty useful. I'm hoping that I can use this against enemies too. Like, I used it against that guy, and then I froze him. It's like a freezer thing. Wait a minute. Let me just check here. Okay, I should go to the right. I should go to the right. Whoa. This place is like totally different. I don't like these spider things. Ugh. Even though they're easy, like, they're kicking my ass. Shit. Fuck you. Oh, I was hoping it was gonna give me some health. Fuck this green thing. Maybe I can kill this spider thing and it'll give me some health. Ugh. Come on, bitch! No. No, you bitch, come on! Damn it! Oh, it's gonna take forever. There we go, health. That's exactly what I wanted. That's exactly why I did that tedious bullshit. Do I trust that thing? That mushroom looking thing? That pulsating mushroom thing? I don't know if I do. Give her the mushroom tip, baby. Let's jump on it. Okay, it's fine. Alright, looks like we got two doors. Oh. I guess I can't get through here, so, we'll have to leave that door undiscovered for now. And continue on this mushroom area. That's what it looks like. This looks like a fungus type area. How do I get this motherfucker here? Shit. There we go. Nothing down there. Damn it! I don't want to rush it, but fuck it. I just want to see what's over here. Should I even go down there? Oh, God! Oh, he almost took me out. Oh, God! What's all the way down here? Nothing! I wasted my time. Just a bunch of mold. Alright, fuck that noise. Can I freeze these guys? Ooh, it looks like I can. I guess, I don't know if that... Does it stop them from moving? Oh, it glitches out all of them. You see that? Oh, crap. Whoa, I blew up all of them. I glitched out one of them, and then all of them died when I attacked it. That's pretty badass. So does that mean if I do that, it destroys all enemies of that type? Shit. That could be really cool. Alright, well, it seems like I have a lot of options here. Let me just go in this door. Alright. Yeah. So what happens if I do that? Now, does that mean... Oh, okay. I guess not. I was gonna say... I thought maybe, like, all of these things would have been destroyed, but I guess not. It does keep them from shooting, though. So that's good. Oh, I can destroy these purple things too. Do they give me any items? No. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Yeah, what's up? What's up, bitch? Damn it. Here we go. Oh my god. Come on, bitch. Come here. Okay, I guess I can use these things for platforms as well. Ooh, I see you, bitch. I see you. You can't hide from me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I got you. Fuck that spider thing. Can I glitch that thing out, too? Oh, I guess I can't. Oh, damn it. Hit me. It's all good. Power node. Permanently increases weapon, item, and damage. That's pretty awesome. Alright, I see a giant-ass arrow pointing to the right. It seems like that'll bring me to a new area. So, I don't want to do that just yet. I'm assuming that's what it means. Alright guys, I checked out the other areas and there was nothing there. I don't think I really missed anything, so I'm gonna continue on with this new area, whatever this is. Music's different. I haven't seen the steam before. I wonder how this is gonna Oh my god, holy shit! I was not expecting that thing to jump at me like that. Fuck. Alright. It's all good. Gotta memorize that pattern. Oh shit! I was hoping I could glitch this thing out. Yeah, I can. Does it do anything to it? He's still shooting at me. Did glitching it out, like, does that do anything? Maybe it kills the other creatures that are like that in this area? Who knows? Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to go here. Oh! I thought I was hit there. Oh, okay. Glitching it out causes it to shoot only one projectile instead of three. Sounds good to me. Good. Three. One, two, three. Oh, fuck! Damn it. Sorry, I'm all good. I still got a lot of health. Let me glitch this thing out. Did that even do anything? Whatever. Screw that thing. What's that eyeball plant looking thing? Does that do anything? Nah, it's just decoration, right? Oh god! Those little guys are a pain in the ass. Fuck those things. Alright. Wow. Okay, there's nothing over there. Another one of those guys. What do we want to call these guys? These guys are like mantis. The mantis creatures. I can't reach up there anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh, good. Save spot. I'm glad the save spots are they're pretty generous with these save areas. I like that. Although maybe that'll change later in the game. Oh my god. These guys are so annoying. I'm glad that they're, at least they're weak. See, like, this motherfucker is gonna, he's gonna come right at me, I know it. There we go. There we go. Oh, shit. Still getting used to the controls. The controls are good. Don't get me wrong, these controls are great. They work. I just gotta get used to it. Yeah, come over here, dumbass. Come back. Come back to me. Yeah, this locking mechanic, it's extremely useful. Because then I can do stuff like that. Otherwise, I end up, like, walking forward. Oh, god. I know what's gonna happen here. I know what's gonna happen. This little guy is gonna jump at me. Oh! I knew it. See, I knew it! Fuck this guy. Fuck him. Alright. It's alright. We're doing fine. Oh, I see some glitching stuff over there. I see it. I see it. You don't fool me. You don't fool me. What does that do? Can I go through it? I can't drill it. I can't glitch it. How do I get through that? Damn it. I don't know. Should I mark it down on the map? Yeah, why not? I'll mark that down. I haven't been using those marker things as much as I probably should. Oh, what is this? Hell no! Oh, it's another one of those spider things, but it... Oh, it's a different color! Holy crap! Holy crap, it's really strong! Oh, hell no. Oh my god, hell no. Hell no. What is this? Alright. Jesus. Alright, well, at least that thing's stupid. Alright, I gotta watch out for these yellow tubes on the ceiling. Ooh. Okay, I can only hit it in the head. Its tail is, its tail is invulnerable. Come on. Come on, yeah, yeah, yeah. Got you, I got you, I got you! Yeah, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. I'm glad I found that safe spot. Holy shit. Those guys are a lot tougher than you would think they are. Can I glitch this guy out? Nah, not really. Alright, you can hit... It looks like you can hit the very tip of his tail, too. So it's either his head or the very tip of his tail. Ugh. These things are just... They're just creepy. Is it dead? Did I kill it? Yeah. Alright. That hallway is, That hallway is really annoying. I hope I don't have to do that again for a while. What are these huge-ass bubbles? Can I jump on those? Oh, dude. How can I not jump up there? Are you serious right now? Dude. Oh, okay, there we go. I don't know, for some reason I couldn't jump up there before. Like I couldn't reach. Alright, we'll check that room out later. I wanna see the rest of this room first. That room on the bottom right. We'll get to that. Some health. Ah, I shouldn't have taken it. Hopefully this guy will drop some health too. And then we can like... strategically leave the health for later. Nope, he didn't drop any health. That's alright. These guys look creepy, but they're positioned in such a way that they're not really a threat, so that's good. Let me check out what's going on over here. Oh god! Shit! You know, I was hoping that thing would freeze him. Oh! They just start me off right there, really? I hate those guys. I fucking hate those guys. There's another one. They just walk underneath him. Die, die, die! Yeah, bitch! What's up now? Oh, I'm glad I was able to outsmart that guy. I hate those guys the most out of anything else. Oh, I gotta get like a jump power up soon. You gotta throw me a jump power up soon. Here we go. I had a feeling there would be another save spot. But yeah, I think, out of all the enemies that we face so far, I definitely don't, oh shit. I definitely don't like the zombie ghouls, and I don't really like those green jumpy things, those tiny green jumping things. Those guys are kind of assholes, but this guy's being an asshole right now, actually. There we go. Alright, it wasn't too bad. What is that noise? Oh, okay. It's just those weird plant things. There we go. Find a good safe spot. And then oh! I didn't even see you, bitch! Oh, shit! He hit me, but that's alright. They don't cause that much damage at all. Is there any point to destroying this stuff? They don't, like, drop any power-ups or anything, right? Oh, is there more than one? I think there's more than one. Oh, shit. Yeah, I think there's more than one of these motherfuckers. That's alright, though. As long as you find the right spot, it's a piece of cake. Where am I? What's, like, the theme of this level now? It's, like, it's kind of, like, underwater, right? Like, these are, like, underwater plant things, and then there's, like, bubbles and shit. But it's, like, alive, too. Like, the area is alive. So you're, like, in the stomach of some underwater creature or something. That's what I get out of it. Those sounds it makes are weird. Ooh, can I jump on the red thing? Can't I use the bubbles to... I can't, like, step on the bubbles? Nah. Alright. I gotta move on. What's here? Nothing? Nothing's here? Are you sure? Zai. Like, all of these areas have names, so this one's called Zai. What is this? Holy shit! What is that? I heard that, I was like, what is this, Gladiator right now? Like some like warrior woman bitch like singing some battle hymn. Yeah, this music is weird. Fuck your laser. Now I'm in core. Yo, this music is pretty tight right now. Not gonna lie. Can you guys hear this music? This is rocking. It's very different from the music from the other areas. It's less like synthetic android techno and more like... Well, it's still synthetic android techno, but... Oh, shit. But it's mixed with, like, Xena Warrior Princess music. What? What is going... Are you hearing this right now? This is fucking, like, Xena Warrior Princess shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! Yo, when those guys get you with the laser, it's like they lock onto you. Alright, I'll have to remember to come back to that. Oh shit! No, no! Okay, maybe they don't lock onto you, but they're annoying. What is this? Dude, this music is crazy. Okay, cool. It's one of those, health nodes. I don't know if I can reach it, though. Maybe I can, get over here and drill? Nah. Alright, so there's gonna be a way to get over to that. I can't- this music is- oh Jesus! There's a lot of these things. Yo. If this isn't the time to use Nova... There we go. Just had to time it, right? Oh shit! I wonder if this pink stuff will kill me. It probably will. But I don't really feel like confirming it. I'd rather just assume. Oh, Jesus. I wasn't expecting it to shoot. And it's like shooting like that pink gunk at me too. Like, what is this? It's like digestive fluid. It's like my Lanta or something. I know what it is. I'm inside like a giant alien. And this is like its stomach right now, and he drank a bunch of my Lanta. Oh, can I go down there? Dude, this track is like, this track is not ending. It just keeps going. Oh shit! Damn it. Can I, I can't squeeze in there. I'm too big. Yeah, that was a hot track. Oh, oh! I didn't know that they could move around like that. Come on, baby. Oh, damn. I'm trying to get it to explode, like, right there. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Alright. That wasn't too bad. I want to be ready with the Axiom Disruptor in case something crazy pops out. Oh, yes! Whatever this is. Sweet. What is it? A field disruptor. Alters local physics to augment jumping ability. Awesome. Yes! I can jump super high now. What was I saying before? I was like, yo, they gotta improve my jumping. And that's exactly what they did. Hell yeah, this is sweet. Alright, cool. Now I can access areas that I've only ever dreamed of accessing. Oh god! I'm an asshole. These guys are... I shouldn't even waste my time trying to kill them. I should just skip them. There we go. Alright, easy. Oh! I want to use Nova for this. Damn it. There we go. Just for those guys. I still can't access this area though. I still need some other kind of, maybe something that destroys like these hard rocks. Isn't there a save spot? Oh god! There's gotta be a save spot somewhere close by here. Oh, what is this? I can't get through there anyway. Alright. Oh shit! Oh. I'm dumb. Alright, maybe I should start. Jesus. Maybe I should start killing those guys soon. Nah, fuck it. I got this. Oh, this is another, this is another glitchy thing, but right where I marked that number 2, that's where, whatever, oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Holy crap. Yes, I knew it. I just felt that there was one coming up. Alright, sweet. So, I need to get a glitchy thing, and then, or like a glitchy thing, upgrade, and then come back to this area. I think that's what I need to do, because I couldn't explore that area any further, I don't think. It didn't seem like I could. Oh shit! I forgot about these guys. They're alive again. Alright, now with my high jump, I can go here. Shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck, man. Oh, he's gonna be like right there, isn't he? Fuck that. I was trying to shoot him and these plant things got in my way. I don't like that. Alright. I better be careful. Oh! Here's another one. Oh shit! Oh shit! Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Oh, this thing's fucking me up! Shit! No! Oh my god! Dude, I thought I was done, guys. I thought I was dead. I don't know how I survived that shit. I have no idea how I did it. Holy crap. Oh my god. That shit was nuts. Alright. Let me go over here. Oh, Jesus! What is that? It's an enemy? Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Ooh, I see some health over there already. Alright, cool. Gotta watch out for these pipes. Here we go. Another one of these things. See, these guys I don't mind. They don't hurt anyone. They're just doing their thing. I don't mind fighting those guys. I can't forget. Oh my god! So let's see, I can't forget to go down that other doorway over there that I passed by before. There's no easy way around these guys, they're just... Oh my god, I just have to kill them. But I remember them being much harder because of my upgrade. They, much easier to kill now. Okay, what's the name of this place? Zai. Alright. Oh shit. Ugh! Yeah, that's exactly what I didn't want to happen. It's alright. It did minimal damage. Which one looks like a save spot, guys? Is it this one? Yes. I chose correctly. Cool, cool, cool. And then let me, now that I know that's there, I just want to see what's over here. Oh, shit. Music got all quiet. Alright, cool. I know that the boss is there now. Before I take on that boss, let me just check on these other doors. Alright guys, I checked the other doors that I missed, and not really missing much. There's just like some items and areas that are out of the way, so I'm gonna get on with this is the third boss, isn't it? Alright. Let's see what it is. Holy shit. Oh my god, this thing's fucking huge. Oh crap. It's crazy how like the resolution of the game like zooms out like that too. Oh my god. It actually looks freaking awesome. Demon Athetos say kill. It's like kind of looks beautiful right now, actually. To tell you the truth, this looks freaking badass. Alright, let's bring it. What? Oh my god, holy shit. I don't think I'm going to make it on the... Jesus. On this first try. Did I just see some glitchy stuff too? Okay. I can just stay here. I see some glitchy... You see that stuff? Am I gonna have to use those later? Alright, I have a feeling this is what's gonna happen. As I damage this guy, he's gonna destroy these blocks that I'm standing on right now, and then I'm gonna have to use the glitchy blocks as platforms. That's my guess. And if that's true, that's gonna be a fucking pain in the ass. Because as you can see, it's not so bad right now. Gotta aim for that last thing. There you go. Once that thing goes, he's gonna do some crazy shit. I know it. Oh my god. Come on. There's probably like a way easier way of doing this, and I'm just like not doing it. Alright. What good is all of that health gonna do me? Oh shit. Why even show me all that health? At least the first part of this battle is nice and chill. Like, I can get his arm from all the way back here. There's a catch to this, I know it. There's a fucking catch to this fight. It's gonna do some other crazy shit soon. I gotta shoot in just the right spot. And then I can get, like, the tip of his arm. Like, I can get his shoulder. Yo, I would laugh so hard if he died, like... Oh, actually, once I take out that laser thing... It won't be so bad. Right? Because this laser thing is the most annoying thing right now. Once that's gone... The rest of the battle, well, who knows? Who knows what's gonna happen? I don't wanna judge it right now. Alright, this battle is, it's like deceptively easy. Oh god, this is taking forever. Come on, man. You know, I'm not moving from here. Alright, so what are you gonna do now? What do you want me to do now? Okay, there we go. Gotta take out these purple things. Oh, shit! That purple thing is now shooting fireballs. Alright. That fireball's not gonna get me. Oh, damn it. Am I even hitting that purple thing? How do I get over there? Let me think about this. Alright. I have to do that. Oh my god! Dude, I just got fucked up. Is there a safe spot to... I don't think there is. Oh shit! Shit! Oh no. That was bad. Fuck, man. This boss is annoying as fuck. Alright, I got it. Oh, what's he gonna do now? Jesus. Alright, if I have to do this boss fight again, I'm gonna edit a lot of that bullshit out for you guys, but, oh, he's freaking me out right now. Shit. Damn it. How else? What else do I do? I don't get it. Oh! Oh, this Nova works well. Alright. There we go. Nice. Maybe this is it. I'm not sure. Is it when his vagina with teeth is open? The infected vagina with teeth? You know that's what that is. Any minute now. There we go. Dude, did I seriously win? Alright, fuck your beep 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 beep. Yo, does that pink shit hurt me? Cause if it does, then Alright, I just gotta go for it. Oh god, it does hurt me. It does hurt me. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's so shitty. Dude, I can't even imagine. What if you tried to beat that boss without, like, cheating the way I did? That would fucking suck. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Shit. Yo, Axiom Verge, you're killing me right now. You're killing me. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. Am I gonna have to fight another boss? What the fuck is this? What is this? Give me that item. Oh shit, what's happening? Hopefully this is the power filter that Elsa Nova was talking about. Dude, I don't even remember what she was talking about. That happened so long ago. Yes, I still need some time for poison to clear, but I will be okay now. Are you well enough to tell me what's going on? Yes, but it is a long story. I'm listening. Here we go, story time. There are two sides to universe, world stream and breach. Breach is like storm, deadly, cannot be passed. This planet, Sudra, is designed to keep breach in check. But then, many years in past, a man came through. I'm glad that they're actually explaining this world. His name is Athetos. Oh, is that why they keep saying Athetos whenever I fight a new boss? Athetos demon? Athetos is Pattermind, powerful manipulator. He infected all of Sudra with pathogen. Oh, so those were not Jews from the Holocaust. Those are people from Sudra that were infected with a sickness. Only we survive. Rusalki, like me. To trap us, he used Breach Attractor. Breach surrounds entire world now, and we cannot leave. Oh, so that Breach, that must be that glitchy stuff that I keep seeing. Well, it's either the glitchy stuff or it's the radioactive stuff, because that's what it looks like in this picture here. But Athetos is win. Soon, he will destroy us and enter rest of Worldstream. Trace, my sister Ophelia, find you in Breach. Only you, no other, can stop Athetos. She found me in this Breach? What exactly does that mean? Unfortunately, I am not knowing. Only Ophelia entered Breach, and she is damaged. Okay, so why me? The whole Chosen One story doesn't inspire much confidence. Only Ophelia knows. This is my next task. Also, enable repair drones to fix Ophelia and other Rasalka. Ophelia has way to circumvent pathogen, which you will want. Am I in danger? Or could I already be infected and not know it? Pathogen is now in all creatures here, but you can heal inside egg, so maybe not? Thanks for being so forthcoming about all this. I'll help you. Not that it seems like there's a choice, but I'm going to expect some answers from your friend. Your friend better be hot. Okay, go. I am always watch you. If you need me, call. Ophelia. So she's either really hot or really like fucked up and gross looking. That's what I'm thinking. Dude, I can't even go back. Alright. Let's push forward. Y'all need to give me a save spot soon. Oh, whoa, what is that? It's like a suit. It's like a lab coat. Modified lab coat. Double tap and hold while pressing against a wall to teleport across? It's an old lab coat, like from the laser lab. Though the inner layer is different, looks biomechanoid like my gun. How the hell did it get here? Oh. Okay. So I just double tap left or right and I can like walk through walls now. Alright, that's pretty cool. Although it's too bad I can't like dash or anything. All it does is just let me like get to inaccessible areas. Oh. Shit. Alright. I'm gonna run through here, and then I'm gonna take a lot of damage, I know, but I can use this to get that item over there, which I will do soon, but first I'm going to save the game. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right here. I'll probably edit down a lot of that stuff for you, because a lot of it was really just repetitive, but I hope you enjoyed it, and when we come back we'll try and get that orb. I shouldn't forget to do that, and then we're gonna check out these other areas that were inaccessible before, although unfortunately I can't really remember exactly where they are, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. So I will catch you guys later. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot, and it lets me know that people are watching. So thanks and take care.